Chengdu Shooting Sports School is hosting the pistol and rifle competitions at these 31st University Summer Games. It's day 4 of 5, the penultimate day of the shooting at these games. Coming up, we will see the very last of the individual medal events, the immensely tricky and technical 50-metre three-positions air rifle. So to get to the top, you need to shoot 45 shots. Our athletes start dropping out after the 40th shot. This is 15 shots in the kneeling position, 15 shots in the prone position, 15 shots in the standing position at a distance of 50 metres. So Manini Kaushik, Ashi Chowksi and Sif Samra brought home the team gold for India in this event. I wonder if one of those can match Aishwarya Tomar to make it a men's and women's double gold in the individual three positions finals for India. Ximeng Yao and Wang Zeru were team silver for China. Kachanska of Poland and Stefankova of Czech Republic have medals at Euros and team juniors. Anna Janssen of Germany, though, was the sharpest shooter in qualifying. So the first 15 shots to come in the kneeling position. First shot by Janssen, a decimal point scoring, 9.7 for Janssen. Samra off to a fine start with a 10.6. Xi, 10.8. And Wang with a 10.5. That's a really strong start by our Chinese shooters. Chanska with it at 10.3. It's Xi with that first shot leading with the 10.8. Wang, that's strong. 10.5 times 2. It's either side of the ball there. Just needs to make that slight adjustment. You're hearing the applause for the 10.9 that Xi has just registered. That is a perfect shot. That's the best score you can achieve. So nailing that bullseye. What a great start here from Ximeng Yao. Stefankova starts a little bit off the pace. And Ximeng Yao leads the competition. She has two more shots to come. And then Chuxi with a 10.4, the last to get her fifth shot off. So last at the moment, 49.0. Wang Zeru has taken the early lead, 52. ...10.1 with her seventh shot for Wang. Goes back top. ...70.9 after the 10.5 for Janssen with her eighth shot. So she's third, the German, at present. That situation is so fluid. Just clipped the 10 ring with a 10.2 with her ninth shot. But everyone else is nailing the target. Janssen drops to fifth. Samra has just hit the front with a 10.4. She with a 10.8 with her eighth shot. She's getting her eye in again. Now Kachanska, currently fourth. After a 10.7, 10.3. Keeps her in fourth. She with a 10.4. It's China 1 and 3 at the moment. Samra in second. Last shots to come here in this second series. So Samra down a bit with a 9.8. Foot has just come off the pedal there. 9.6 to go, 102.2. Drops to third, Samra. Wang Zeru with a 10, with her 10th shot, has the lead. There's a lead of a point from her compatriot, Shi Mingyao. That's very happy viewing if you're a follower of the host nation. So these are the last five shots in the kneeling position for our athletes. Wang Zeru is our leader on 103.5. .10.8 for Cao Xie, .10.2 for Jansen, .10.3 for Wang. Now then, how about Xie? .10.5 for Xie. I've made up .2 there, Shi Mingyao. Took the gap, well, still difficult, .8 between 1 and 2. So lead may have come down a little, but it's still 0.8 for Wang Zeru over Shi Mingyao. Osama holding third at present. Wang's gone 10.5, Shi with a 10.1. So Wang coming back then with a 10.6 with her 14th. She's hunting down. Wang is at Shi here at the top. Samra. 10.5 with shot 13, 10.5 for Wang with her last shot of this round, 9.5 for Shi. She loses ground there. Samra shot 14, a 10.5. Jansen 10.4 with her 15, 10.5 for Wang, 10.7 for Shi. But it's Samra who has second place. She split those two, the Chinese shooters, across the last five shots in the kneeling position. But Wang Zeru has a really solid lead of 1.3 here over Sift Samra. She holding third by 0.8 over Stefankova of the Czech Republic. 10.7, Kaushik with her first shot off. 9 for Samra. She's lost a bit of ground there with her first shot in the prone. Wang, a 10 dead. Shi Mingyao with a 10.3. So that's got rid of 0.3 of that deficit. It's down to a single point now for Shi Mingyao. Wang, just a little bit off target at the start of the prone. Shot 17, 10.5 for Shi Mingyao. Really hunting down a compatriot here. The lead that Wang has enjoyed has come right down now to 0.8. 10.2 for Wang, 10.9 for Shi. Wow, that's bang on the bullseye with her 18th shot. Samra has dropped to third. 10.5 helps her out a bit with shot 19. Shi Mingyao with her last shot in this series to come. So 10 was her last shot. 10.2 for Wang with her 20th. .10.9. Brilliant. Oh, that's fantastic from Wang Zeru. Well, 10.9's at the end for both Shi and Wang, and it's all change at the top. 0.7 from Wang to Samra, second to third. Second series of five shots now in the prone position. Shi, Wang, Samra are our 1, 2, and 3. .9 for Samra, .9.7 for Jansen. 10.6 Kaushik, 10.3 for Wang, 10.3 for Shi. So, no change. They can't be separated at the top. 10.3 for Wang, 10.6 for Shi Mingyao. So Shi moves into the lead now by 0.3. So Chukzi followed her 10.7 with a 10.6. Kachanska has a lead of merely 0.2 over Chukzi in that battle to avoid the first elimination. And
goes 10 dead with that 25th shot, last shot of series two. What about Wang and Shi? 9.7 for Shi, Meng Yao, 10.4 for Wang, and then the 10.5 just to round it all off for Shi Meng Yao. They are still neck and neck at the top. Sensational level here displayed by Shi and Wang. 257.7 times two, times three, I beg your pardon. Samra with her last shot. Wow, what a showdown we're gonna have. That was a 10.4 actually from Samra. So it's a three-way tie at the top. 10.6 for Wang. Great start for her. We wait for Shi Meng Yao. Oh, she's 9.8. She's opened the door there for both Shi Meng Yao and Sif Samra. Samra with a 10.5 moves up into second. Kaoshi, 9.8 with her last shot. Coming up is shot 28 for Manini Kaoshi. Goes 10.4 to hold fifth place Kaushik. Still to shoot, Kachanska 10.4. So we wait for Shi Meng Yao, who's dropped to fourth. It's on the back of that 10.3. Shot 30. Well, everyone else has just risen themselves up to Shi's level. She has a 308.9, which is 0.1 off the podium at present. 310.5 is our leading score. 0.6, Wang Zeru leads from Sift Samra. Jansen hit a 10.4, really hunting down the inner ring there. So, two positions down, the standing to come. Three series of five shots for gold medal glory. Wang Zeru, 310.5. That's a lead of 0.6 over Sift Samra of India. Jansen with a 10.6, that's a strong start. Samra with a 9.9. 9.8 for Shi. So Wang with a 9.7. They're all cancelling each other out in terms of just dropping off the level a bit. 10.3 for Jansen, that's useful with her second shot of this round. 10 for Shi, 10.5. for Wang. That's enabled the Chinese competition leader to just steady herself at the top. Stavankova's last shot was a 10.3. She's 9.2. She's away from where she needs to be with the last of her first series. 0.9 separate the top three. 10.7 for Wang, 10.1 for Shi Meng Yao. Samra with a 10.7 as well. Now then, what can Jansen do? 9.9, that's not what she wanted or needed. So Wang, 361.5, has just extended that lead over Samra to 0.9 now. And Jansen in third, a full 1.5 points now down on Wang Zeru. Still in the medal position. Xiaoxi just 0.7 off the bronze at present. Shi Meng Yao has faded badly, I'm afraid. Next series of five shots to come. Kaoshik is our back marker. Jansen goes 10.3. No, Shi with a 9.7. So far away from where she needs to be. But Samra with a 9.7. Wang with a 9.1. Wow. Samra with that 10.5, 0.1. She gets past Jansen. Wang with a 9.2. Oh, Wang is tumbling. She's out the. She's out of the top two right now. She's dropped to 3.79. Oh, dear, oh dear. It's going the way of Shi Meng Yao. So Kachanska versus Stefankova right now. 10.5 for Kachanskova, 10.2 for Stefankova. Europe v Europe here. Samra's had her last shot. At a 10.2, it's a 10.1 for Wang. Chowksi. Fantastic shooting from Chowksi with a 10.8 to move into contention as well. But Wang has tumbled from first to third. Samra is our new leader on 412.2.
Seventh then for Stefankova, eighth for Kaushik. This is when they tumble out of the competition. Kachanska and Shi Menggao are the next two in danger. It's looking very difficult for Shi, certainly, but Kachanska could still survive. Competition has been really sodded with a real wide spread of scoring in that last series. Willing Wang on here. Currently third, the Chinese shooter. Shi Mingyao versus Kachanska. .9 versus a 10.2. Incredible scenes, really. She was hunting down the medals at one stage, but she had a disastrous prone position, and she is next to be eliminated. Sixth for Shi Mingyao. Look at that. Incredible, really, the way Wang Zheru has tumbled. She's off the pace now. Now she has the elimination shootout with Kachanska. There's just 0.1 of a difference in the scoring here. 419.2 for Wang, 419.1 for Kachanska. Jansen's just hit a 10.1. Wang's gone 10.4, Kachanska 10.1. Chowksi just briefly drops. Yeah, well, couldn't quite do it there. Kachanska, fifth. But it's looking very much at present like an Indian 1-2, because Chowksi has moved up to silver and Jansen with third place at present. Wang Zheru out of the medal reckoning. Pretty extraordinary stuff, really. She was leading coming into the standing phase. .3 she has to make up on Jansen here to get amongst the medals. 9.6 and a 10.7. Wow. She delivered. She harnessed the crowd. Remarkable. To continue her progress through the competition and deprives Anna Jansen of a medal. Fourth for Jansen. Well, that was a terrific hit by Wang Zheru. I mean, she needed, what, 0.4. She ended up bettering it by 0.8 there. Wang Zheru to guarantee herself a medal. Three shooters remain.
it's going to be Wang for bronze. Chaoxi has had a fantastic standing phase. So we move up to second behind Sif Samra. Oh, 10.8 for Wang. And that 9.9 is enough. The lead was so sufficient that Chuxi had enough in the tank. It was a great effort by Wang Zeru. What a final shot. 10.8, so it'll be the bronze for China. She's tumbled from gold to bronze in the space of the standing phase. But it's going to be a fourth bronze medal for China in the shooting competition here in Chengdu. So Samra, 453.0, Chuxi, 451.6. So there's a swing here at 1.4. Chuxi needs to be 1.5 better here with this shot to burgle away the gold medal from her compatriot. It's unlikely, isn't it? But you never know. Both go off at the same time. 9.9 for Samra, a 10 for Chuxi. No, it was too much to do to expect Samra to basically miss the target. And Sift Samra has the gold for India. That nation take the silver as well. Fantastic again for the Indian shooting squad here in the last individual event. It's a gold medal double in the men's and women's events in the 50 meter three positions with the rifle. There you have it. India 1 and 2 in the last individual medal event here in the shooting at the Chengdu Summer World University Games. Bronze for China. Wang Zeru of China won the bronze medal. Silver and gold for India. Second was Ashi Chuxi. Sift Samra, another of India's golden girls.